Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Dinarese Jessica. I'm from PBI2 and I will retell about the film from South Korea. The title is Flu. So this film telling us about a small group of illegal immigrant that is sent into South Korea, and one of the immigrant bring a highly virus. So about the film, within 36 hours, this virus has spread and then kill all the immigrant except 1%. So the whole outskirts of the city were guaranteed by the government to avoid spreading this virus. A South Korean government with American disputed about how to stop this virus. The American government plans to destroy all the immigrants to stop the spreading of the virus, but the South Korean president plans to treat her citizens. So the all the immigrants that is guaranteed, they think they will be destroyed but not will be treated, so they make a mess. Okay, I think enough for this film. Thank you for your great attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.